assault.
The beginning of this game was fairly normal. Everybody was off grabbing their own weapons. But when I was grabbing the shotgun, I noticed something odd. They were taking too long with the bomb. It was about here when we noticed they weren't exactly trying to arm the bomb.
Nobody in it. Oh, dude! Yeah, they're trying to get us up from that.
Now, despite me dying fairly easily, I quickly respawn, grab the rockets, and rejoin my teammates to prevent the blue team from grabbing the bomb.
Dude, kill the ghost, dude. Double kill.
Whoa. This I couldn't believe. First they try to hide the bomb, then they accuse us of cheating.
Standby.
It's people like this that make me wonder why I even play this game anymore.
They're gonna try to hide it again.
Luckily, the rest of the round was fairly uneventful, and we easily won.
Round over.
Now, with us on offense, it was our time to shine.
Alright, you get out by the SMG.
We were ready to show them what DS Unforgotten is made of. Now, having just won that last round, we're feeling really good about this one. We'd stopped them from getting the bomb up there before, so what was stopping us now? Apparently, speed was our problem. We didn't get over there fast enough.
Yeah, he jumped up there.
He jumped up.
Now, as you all know, games like this can go on forever, and this one was no exception. The game lasted more than 30 minutes. The length of the game wasn't the worst part, though. The worst part was them smack-talking as they were cheating.
Level 10.
Real intelligent there, bud. Our minor clan rank is 10, yours is an 8. Before you start saying people suck, at least make sure you're a higher rank than them first. Now, even though we knew the game would take a while, morale was still really high.
Stay here for 32 minutes.
Hey, I've never quit yet, even after a 3-hour game.
Haha, you're a little angry.
And what, we're already better than you? Whoa, wait. Now, if you think I recorded all 30 minutes of that game, you would be dead wrong. Here's a quick recap of what happened, though. So, yeah, guys, don't cheat. And, Bungie, please, ban these guys.